Hello everyone, this is Chris from Gambling in the USA, ripping my last Topps Chrome Blaster. Number 5. Really, like I've said in previous videos, I love this product. The cards are really nice. Let's see what we can get. We haven't pulled anything extremely rare. We're kind of due for something like that. Let's see what, we can do. We got Albies for the Braves. Moncada for the White Sox, Laureano Prism Refractor for the A's, and a Robert Silver for the White Sox. Looks like we got one of our pinks in this bag. We got Martinez for the Red Sox, Lester for the Cubs, Bogaerts Refractor for the Red Sox, and Varsho Pink for the Diamondbacks. Perez for the Royals, Schmidt for the Yankees rookie, Moncada Silver Refractor for the White Sox, and Cabrian Hayes Silver Throwback. Bellinger for the Dodgers, Buxton for the Twins, Glasnow for the Rays, and Jeff McNeil Sepia for the Mets. Upton for the Angels, Patino rookie for the Padres, Albies refractor for the Braves, and Andrew McCutchen pink refractor for the Phillies. All right. Escobar for the Diamondbacks, Cabrera for the Tigers, Lindor for the Indians, and Carlson silver throwback for the Cardinals. Need an autograph. Garcia for the Nationals, Santana for the Royals, Simeon for the A's, and we got a, can't read that, oh, Brady Singer sepia refractor for the Royals. Very nice. Last pack. No autograph. Darn it. We got Corbin for the Nationals, Dalback for the Red Sox. There we go. I haven't pulled very many of his cards. Rizzo Silver Refractor for the Cubs, now a Yankee. And Dylan Cease for the White Sox. Eh, that was an okay box. I still love the product, love the cards. Hope everybody enjoyed. I won't be getting any more of this year. Moving on to the next product, whatever that may be. Everyone have a great day. Bye.